wonderful God. Praise the Lord. So this morning, people of God, let us celebrate the goodness of the Lord. But we know that the world is celebrating Easter Sunday. But we as his people, we are not celebrating, people of God, the Easter Sunday, but we are celebrating the Resurrection Sunday. Amen. Amen. Esther, people of God, is a goddess of fertility. Hallelujah. Ano ang kaantanga ni Bugs Bunny? Hallelujah. Sa resurrection ni Jesus. Ano ang kaantanan sa mga itlog na lailangin ang color sa resurrection ni Jesus? Ano ang kaantanan ni Esther, which is the goddess of fertility, to the resurrection of Jesus? We as a people of God, digging deeper to the words of the Lord, we the led people of God to embrace the vocabularies of the world using the Easter Sunday, because people of God, it is not aligned to the word of the Lord. Today, we are going to celebrate the victory of the Christian because Jesus is risen from the dead.
Amen.
The resurrection of Jesus is your victory. The resurrection of Jesus is our victory. Say to your neighbor, mandadaog ka. Hallelujah. Say to your neighbor, palangga ka ni Jesus. Kapaladang tupad mo, special ka sa Ginoo. Hallelujah. Sino mo kasi nga special di sa yaka Jesus? Hallelujah. Kapala si Jesus, palangga ka ni kaya Lord. Kapalangga mo pa mo ka Jesus, sunog ka, palangga ka ni kaya Lord. Hallelujah. So today, people of God, let us embrace the power of the resurrection. If you have your Bible with you, where's my PowerPoint? If you have your Bible with you, can you please open your Bible from the book of Romans chapter 8, verse 1. Hallelujah. Pimpin, can you please ikaw ang ano sa PowerPoint? Romans chapter 8, verse 1, it says, so nakakita na, say amen. I request everyone, can you please rise as we give respect to the word of the Lord. Romans chapter 8, verse 11, it says, let us read it together in Hiligaynon translation. Praise God. Karon, tuwod nga ang Espiritu sa Diyos nga nagbanhaw kay Jesus, nagakabugi sa inyo. Siya nga nagbanhaw kay Kristo, anuman ang magahatag sang kabugi sa inyo mga lawas nga may kamatayon, kaghimuon niya ini paagi sa iyong Espiritu nga nagapuyo sa inyo. Praise God. Father, we thank you for your word. In Jesus' name, amen. Praise God. The power of the resurrection. In English translation, it says, and if the Spirit of him who raised Jesus from the dead is living in you, who among you in this room will say, the Spirit of the Lord who raised Jesus from the dead, hallelujah, residing in me.
Amen.
Nag-a-istar sa akon. Sinusigurado ng Espiritu sa Diyos nag-a-istar sa iya.
Amen.
Hallelujah, praise God. Living in you, he who raised Christ from the dead will also give life to your mortal bodies through his Spirit who lives in you. Praise God. In this passage, people of the Lord, Paul is talking about the power of the resurrection and the power of the Holy Spirit who is Jesus from the dead. And praise God. Say this word, praise God. Praise God. Say this word, glory to God.
Glory to God.
Because the Spirit who is Jesus from the dead is residing in us. Amen. Is residing in us. So praise the Lord, because the power who raised Jesus from the dead, or the Spirit that raised Jesus from the dead, is in you. Then people of God, we can say and declare that you are not defeated, but you are victorious.
Amen.
The enemy, people of God, hallelujah, sometimes touching you. Sometimes, people of God, there are circumstances in testing which is allowed by the Lord. But it took only people of God 3 days, hallelujah, 3 days or an hour or a second and a minute. The Bible clearly says from the book of James that destroyers and testing people of God, hindi na siya magdugay sa imo kabuhi. Because you know, people of God, kung paano ka magwa, kung sinupod mo nga magwa, kasi Amen. His name is Jesus.
Amen.
His name is Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah. So the power of the resurrection of Jesus, the power of the resurrection of Jesus breaks and cancels all threats of Satan. Do you believe that? The power of the resurrection of Jesus breaks and cancels all threats of Satan to the children of God. Say this word, pamahon. Hallelujah. Kadamang sa kabutang pinapahog sa kaaway sa aton kabugi. Sometimes people of God, we can sleep because of the threat. And sometimes the enemy assaults and destroys us even in our dream state. But to God be all the glory that even you are sleeping, the Spirit of the Lord is watching over you.
Amen.
But Jesus, people of God, is not only watching over you when you are sleeping. He is holding your hands because He takes care of you. Sometimes He assigned angels to sing a lullaby. Sometimes He assigned angels, people of God, to sing a heavenly song for you to sleep well. Because when you sleep well, people of God, hallelujah, that will be the time that the Lord God will talk to you through these prophetic dreams. Are you excited?
Amen.
So do not accept insomnia. Do not accept anxiety. Do not accept this depression. Because this insomnia, this anxiety, this depression, people of God, can hinder your communication unto the Lord, spirit to spirit. Hallelujah. So the power of the resurrection of Jesus breaks and cancels all threats. Say this word, all threats.
All threats.
Satan to the children of God. So let us consider, people of God, the three familiar threats of Satan, hallelujah, in his demons to us. The first one is this: you will die in sickness. Who among you in this room, people of God, that you receive that voice from the camp of the enemy? Just raise your hand. Sino nakabato na? Na pagmasakit mo, kinabalaan ka tayo ni Satanas, mapatay ka na nasa masakit mo. Just raise your hand. Praise God. And praise the Lord, Pastor Ramos, you're still alive.
Amen.
And beautiful. Alive in kicking, serving the Lord. Your victory is your testimony. And many people heal because there is power in your prayer, because you yourself, you experience the victory against the threats of the enemy. Because there is no truth, people of God, and every word that the enemy will listen to you, it's all lies.
Right.
Amen. Ang tanan ng mga pulo ang ginaula sa panulay sa inyo, butik na tanan. Paghamba sa panulay sa inyo, mapatay ka sa palatian mo, butik na. Amen. Paghamba sa panulay, nga hindi ka na mag-ayos sa inyo nga cancer, butik ina. Paghamba sa panulay na hindi patunaw ang iyong tumor, is butig na na. Di ito niya ang taga-nabitasan, naging heal the Lord. Kaya di rin taga-nabitasan, naging ayos sa ginawa. Ang iyong pangamunyuhan na ito. Kaya di rin siya. Last time, kami pa-testimony ito siya. May awit kita din sa utol sa nabitasan, di pangamunyuhan last Sunday. And you know what happened? The threats of the enemy and the lies of the enemy is this: operahan ka o wala kang wanta. That is the lies and the threats of the enemy. But to God be all the glory, she gave her life unto the Lord and she put her trust unto God that God is again physicians. That God, people of God, hallelujah, manong opera. He has, people of God, the best surgeon all over the world. Which is, people of God, the surgery is free. Do you believe that? And you know what happened? Last two Sundays ago, and then we prayed for her. And then the next day, people of God, will be the schedule for her operation to the tumor. And to God be all the glory, before she could have been operahan, according to her testimony, did ultrasound a nine. To God be all the glory, din papuli na lang sila, kay wala na dayon ang iyang operasyon, kay natunaw ang bato. Napakanda si Jesus. Hallelujah. Because, people of God, hallelujah, the die in your sickness is a lie. Last 2 weeks ago, people of God, I received hospital, 1 month na kami. 1 month na kami. Sige nga, magpukulan ng tawang. And then guess what? Schedule ko na sa operasyon. Schedule ko na sa operasyon. Sa ako na bato sa kidney kay kadakuna. You know what we did to God? Be all the glory. That's power in declaration. We pray and we declare. In our declaration, people of God, I said and declare. In the name of Jesus, I command the stone na mapulverize. In Jesus' name. Indeed, ka maoperahan sa was. By the stripes of Jesus, you will receive your complete victory. To God be all the glory. At the next day, people of God, halagin ultrasound siya niwa. Nakita sa doctor that even the doctor mesmerized for the result of her medical examination. Why? Because nakita nila na ginapulverize ang bato sa kidney. Hallelujah! You would die, people of God, in sickness. It's only a threat. Jesus, people of God, died on the cross of Calvary to forgive us, people of God, and to heal us, to rescue us from the hands of the enemy. Because sickness, if not comes from the kingdom of the Lord, sickness, people of God, comes from the camp of the enemy. You will die in your sickness. But the word of the Lord clearly says, 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 4. Let me please open your Bible. 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 4, it says, hallelujah. Ano ang padali sa pulong sa Ginoo? 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 4. Verse 24, sorry. 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 24, it says, si Kristo mismo, amo ang nag-akop sang aton mga sala, sang siya ginlansang sa krus. Agon hindi na kita magpakasala, kundi magkabuhi kita ang matalog, tungod sa iya mga pilas, ginayo kita. Hallelujah! Jesus! It was 2 years ago, people of God, when this message was declared by Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, that even the book of Isaiah declared this, people of the Lord, that by the stripes of Jesus Christ, you are completely healed. He died at the cross of Calvary to forgive you from all your sin, so that hindi ka mapakasala you up. He sent His Spirit to sustain you. He sent His Spirit to convert you. He sent His Spirit, people of God, to guide you. He sent His Spirit to remind you of the Father's love. He sent His Spirit not to condemn you. He sent His Spirit to remind you that every time you confess your sin, God is faithful, God is just to forgive you, to cleanse you from all of your unrighteousness. God is a good God. God is a wonderful God. By my stripes, you are completely healed. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. It is 37 people of God. 37. Pero sa sinanga rope na na, may arak pagin ka timbulog, tapos may pito pagin na kalansang. Natuwa mo na pinakalagot. It's not only people of God 37 stripes. It's more than 100. How many times ka magkasakit ka para hindi ka ayungon sa Ginoo? Ang inatala ng mga lagot intended sa mga balatian na din-inflex ang kaaway. That's why naghambal ang Bible. You will not die in sickness. Sa mga salig, amen, amen. Amen. Hallelujah. You will not die, people, in sickness. Hallelujah. That even you can declare and say, I will not die. Because the Bible clearly says that not all of us will see decay, but some of us, people of God, alive to see Jesus in the cloud. As the twinkling of an eye, the Lord will call us up.
Amen.
Praise God. You will die in sickness. That is only a threat of the enemy. Wala nada kamatuuran. Hallelujah. Say this. Amen. Another familiar threats of the enemy. Not only, people of God, you will die in sickness, but another one, you will die poor. Wala? Ang mga niya pag may pinuntig sa kaway? Puti-puti niya pag may? Amen? That's only a threat, people of God. That's only a threat. The power of this resurrection, people of God, ginkwagin ato the land, the sickness and the poverty. He delivered us, people of God, from all sicknesses. sa Ginoo na magutman, magutuman ang mga matarok. Sino dali matarok? Just raise your hand. No one is righteous, people of God, kung sa aton nagigaya. If you will start to define people of God the word righteousness, no one are qualified. Wala kita disqualified kita tanan. But because of what He has done on the cross of Calvary, and because Jesus is risen from the dead, and because He sent His Spirit, people of God, to draw us nearer unto the feet of Jesus, and because Jesus, people of God, address us and give us a title that we are no longer a slave, but we are His children, then we can declare and decree that the Lord has clothed us with His righteousness. It is not our righteousness, because no one is righteous in this room. No, not one. But because of His righteousness, we can boldly declare that I am righteous.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Hindi pagpabayaan sa Ginoo na magutman ang mga tatarong. Pero ang mga malaot, iya, hindi niya pagtugutan na matuman ang ilang malain na handog. Oh, God. Amen, amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Are you excited with this?
Yes.
You will not die, people of God, poor. The Lord does not let the righteous go hungry. Kung may kwarta ka, kung may pinagbakal ka, hindi ka pwede nga magutman, nagatayat ka lang gani. Amen. Nagatayat ka lang. Sa una, ang ref ni mo, mga kanturan, single door lang. So, mong double door na. Siling sa Ginoo, sige, bakal ka pag-isang freezer. Amen. Freezer again. Because people of God, the provision of Jesus Christ is more than enough to your need. Amen. The God of sufficiency residing, people of God, in your heart. And the God of sufficiency is in your house. People of God, in your house, people of God, there are many food. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Kali ko na malong niya gani, natambo ka. Hindi malayot, no? One time si John tambo, ginbully siya sa niyang classmate, ginabalansa sa classmate, yan tambok, ipok, ipok, gadgad, tambok, tambok. Hindi nagpuli siya sa malay. No, masasin ko nga friend ka, ganda nalain ko, yan classmate ko, ipuli niya po. Siling ko, sinabuli sa imo, pastor skills, don't do all me. Ipuli ako sa pastor skills. Ano ginagawa niya sa iyo? Jot-jot, tampok, ibok-ibok. Okay, sinu ko sa iya, pagbalik mo sa school sa bus, pagambalot ka pag isang plan sa pastor's kid, hallelujah, mag-jot-jot, tampok, ibok-ibok, isa na gini sa bakwa, sa amo niya malay, matamog sa pagkakamay. Amen!
Amen!
Amen! Hallelujah! Teka, matamog sa pagkakamay ng iyong malay, buwan sila yun, puno man ang imong taguangkan. Amen! Hallelujah! Amo na ang pasiriban, ang imong siyang dutilis dakan sa kandi. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Because people of God, you will not die poor. The Lord God of sufficiency, the Lord God who is the Jehovah Jireh of our lives. Hallelujah! The Lord God, people of God, is the Jehovah Shammah of our lives. He is in you. Amen. He will take care all of your needs. Agad hindi ka mag-goodman. Kaya tambo ka, chubby ka, healthy ka, guwapa ka, wala ka masakit, malipayon ka, tungod nakakaon ka. Amen. 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 Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Pag may mong knowledge sa Jesus is love, pag-oon. Hallelujah. Amen. Because God is able to supply everything we need. The Lord of God clearly says, hallelujah, I will supply all your needs. It is He. It is God's responsibility to supply all your needs. What you are going to do is to trust Him. What you are going to do is to trust Him. And the Lord God will bless you to your workplace. The Lord God will promote you. The Lord God will empower you with His wisdom. The Lord God will clothe you with His glory and righteousness. You will find favor, people of God, to your workplace. You will be promoted. You will God, people of God, and receive a salary increase.
Amen.
And every day is a day of celebration.
Amen.
Amen. Sino doon may araw? pagkaon. Just raise your hand. Tanang ay kaligos yung pagkaon. Taasay mo kamo para makita nila. Oh, na. Dito kamo makaon, ha? Maisa pa tali kautod ka catering. Di na tumutod na kong ka-catering. Na, dito, ato na, dito kamo makakater. This coming April 10, God will open also ang iyang steak. Dito makamukaon na. Hallelujah. Amen? Kita ito ka. Praise the Lord. So you were not poor. That's only a threat of the enemy. Because God is our God. Amen? Hallelujah. Sabi niyo, sa nga si Jesus as the Lord. And the 3 days, people of God, that Jesus is inside the grave. Wala ko siya nagpapulong-tulong, ka nagpulong pahuwan. Sabi mo din siya nagganto. To the pit. Hallelujah. Nagkanto si Jesus sa kaidadalman to the pit. And then what he did? He took the key. Ginkwa niya ang yabi kay Satan. And he gave the keys to us. Amen. Amen. The key, people of God, is not in the hand of Peter alone. Siling sa ibang tao kasi Pedro, nag-auyat sa yabi pakanto sa langit, may manok pa. Ano si Pedro? Magnubulang sa muna sa siya disipulo. Hey, sana na niya? Si Pedro, people of God, is a fisherman in the lahong. Napakit, Jesus? Amen? Hallelujah. It's all lies. But the key, people of God, has been given to you. The key, people of God, represent the authority. You are a man and women of authority. You can command the provision from the east to the west, north and south. Hallelujah. You can command, people of God, the provision, people of God, to be in your basket. Deuteronomy chapter 28, verse 1 to 12. That is the promises of the Lord. That is, people of God, a covenant work of the Lord to those who are faithfully loving and serving Him. And that is for us. Say to your neighbor, you are not poor but rich. Hallelujah. Habalan ito pa mo, hindi ka mapatay na gamot ka at inumatay. Amen! Amen! Hallelujah! Amen! Hindi ka mapatay na gamot ka at inumatay. Amen! Hallelujah! Kung mauna ka man, God forbid, matulog ka lang yan. Boss, anyone slept well. Amen! Amen! Hallelujah! Boss, anyone, mga kauturan, hallelujah! Pag may napatay, di ba, hindi ka na magutang rest in peace. Slept well. Hallelujah! Amen! Rest in peace! Slept well! Because the Bible clearly says, people of God, those who are dying in Christ, they are only sleeping! So this is biblical! Slept well! Inyo talaga pagpanjon sa inyo maminatay. Diba kasa ang rest in peace? That is a traditional vocabulary. Then let us go with a biblical. Slept well. See you soon. Sa patyo. let us, people of God, consider, hallelujah, and let us, people of God, embrace the best example of death, people of God. This is the death of Jesus. After Jesus died at the cross of Calvary, one last si Jesus, this is the Lord's sign of God. Si Jesus, gindiritso sa patyo. Amen. So don't worry, people of God, we will not die. That's why everything in the nation is in the Lord. From name A to Z, when last na mamatay na rin, Jesus is love. Tanan kami malabjon.
Amen.
Amen. So the word of God, people of God, says that the Lord God is in you, and the Lord God has given you power. You are the poor but rich, because the God who owns the heaven and earth is in you, and you are not a slave. You are a child. Hambalaan imo ka o galingon, may panublion ako sa langit kag sa duta. Amen. Kaya ka, Lord, heaven and earth is mine. Kung kay sa pikado ka sa duta, tungod wala kong i-consider na ang Diyos ako nagapanag-iya sa duta. Kay hampal mo, ang duta yan ang Satanas. Wala propiedad si Satanas. Ikaw ang may propiedad.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. May panublion ikaw kag ako. Langit kag duta, silingin Lord. Ako na kag ang tanan nga iya ginhatag niya sa anak kag ikaw manunubli upod sa iya anak.
Amen.
Napakaganda si Jesus. Amen. Gani hindi sana kung nang pagkaraanon ka sa duta. Kaya ba sa Ginoo? The riches of the righteous brings pleasures to me.
Wow.
Silingon, kung ang mga matutong sa Diyos nagmagaranon, nalipay ang Diyos. Balis karon ta. Kung may mga anak sa Diyos nga pigado, nasubuan din ang Diyos. Amen. 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 God is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
God is good.
The Lord is not let the righteous go hungry, but it warns the craving of the wicked. Tanan ang handong sa makasasala, ihinder sa Ginoo. Tanan ang malaing handong sa makasasala in these last days, ihinder sa Ginoo. As we remain faithfully loving and serving the Lord, people of God, the prosperity that we are now seeing in the world, it is all false prosperity. We are now entering into the first 3.5 years of tribulation. But soon, people of the Lord, next month or the next month, the true prosperity will rise, and those who put their trust unto the Lord will live, people of God, heaven here on earth.
Wow.
So, mga sila, amen.
Amen.
So, mga sila, amen. Kung anong kipatihan mo, ang buong na katabot sa iyo. Hallelujah. If you believe, you will receive. John 14:14. To God be all the glory. Another threat of the enemy. You will die in sickness. You will die poor. You will die alone. Amen. That is another threat of the enemy. Sige nga, mapatay ka sa iyo malaking masakit. Mapatay ka na pigado. Kag mapatay ka na nag-aisahan. Pero ano hapa sa ginoo, Isaiah 49:15. Bisan pa na si kwayon ako sa akon amay kagiloy, tatapon mo ako, Ginoo. Amen. Isaiah, people of God, 49:15. Can a woman forget her nursing child? Hallelujah. Psalm 27:10. Pero nasabak ang Ginoo, Isaiah 49:15. Pero nasabak ang Ginoo, malipat bala ang isa ka iloy sa yana? Hindi niya bala pagkabalakan ang iya din bata? Bisan malipat siya, hindi gid ako malipat sa inyo. Amen? Amen? Can a woman forget her nursing child and not compassion to the son of a womb? Surely did he forget, yet I will not forget you. Even at the cross, people of God, ikaw ang sa unahuna sa Ginoo. Inside the grave, ikaw ang ala sa ating puso. When he was resurrected, ikaw yapon ang iyang panundog. Hasta subong gitanungdong niya ka kag magaabot siya liwa para gyapon sa iyo.
Amen.
Yes, Lord.
Amen. Hallelujah. Bisan pa. So church, kaayo niya Ginoo that even people of God, your mother forsake you. Sinig sa Ginoo, I will take care of you. Psalm 27:10. Hallelujah. Sinig kami sa isang kaganda. Praise the Lord. God is great.
Amen.
God is good. another one. The resurrection power of Jesus not only people of God destroyed all threats of the enemy. The power of the resurrection, the power of the resurrection of Jesus takes away all issues. Say this word, issues. Takes away all issues of anger and unforgiveness in our hearts.
Amen.
Amen.
Wow.
The power of the resurrection of Jesus, it takes away all issues of anger, all issues of unforgiveness in our hearts. Thanks to Jesus Christ, people of God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. After she's already put that for 33 years. The mundano ang mga issues. The mundano ang mga pagmak sa iya. The mundano ang pagsiparala sa iya. The mundano ang pagkiwa istorya sa iya. That even his disciples whom he loved, people of God, betrayed him. But never, never, people of God, into the story of Jesus, that we have more people of God and embrace that anger and bitterness, because Jesus, every day, he chose to be in the presence of his Father. And if you are always in the presence of God, people of God, this unforgiveness, this anger has no room in space in your heart.
Amen.
It takes away. It takes away all issues of anger and unforgiveness in our hearts. That's why Jesus challenges us, people of God, to forgive. Amen. He challenges us, people of God, to forgive. Do you believe, people of God, that forgiveness is a choice?
Amen.
Sa mga pati na, forgiveness is a choice. Kung hindi mo yung gusto, at hindi mo yung piliin ng magpatawad, hindi niya kapilit ang tao sa inyo. Amen. Hallelujah. Sometimes, people of the Lord, we experience that pain. So the people of God are realized na doon, kung nasakit na nagalis ng bago. Pero kung pili mo na doon mapatawad, bisan ano pang matabo sa kabuli na doon, hindi kabigyan masakit na.
Hallelujah.
Amen? Hindi kabigyan masakit na. That's why Jesus challenges us to forgive. Why? Because, people of God, unforgiveness is a heavy burden. Kapatid ko muna? Unforgiveness is a heavy burden. Jesus Christ died on the cross of Calvary because of our sins. Amen? He was resurrected, people of God, after the 3 days because of his great love. He seated at the right hand of the Father because, people of God, he cares for us and he intercedes for us. He is coming, people of God, to complete your victory. Unforgiveness is a heavy burden. Hallelujah. That's why, people of God, forgiveness is for you. Forgiveness is for you. So that you do not have to carry the burden. Amen? Ano ka na po, people of God, sa ating nahalap ng kaisa sa nagigusoon? Ano ka na po, ang kaisa, people of God, sa sila ka hindi mapatawad lang sa nagigusoon? It is a heavy burden. Amen? Kinakarga mo inaalawad lang. Nagamalatian ka, people of God, na because na naging smoker ka, kung ginapatawad dito ang mga tao na nakasalang sa inyo, patawad ko pagkamusin. 17, verse 3 to 4. Ano nga ba sa Biblia? Gani mag-andam ka mo. And this is the warning. Gani mag-andam ka mo. Kung nakasalaan imuutot sa inyo, sawa na siya. Gani, hindi kita mag-lahi sa puto kinasawa kita. Amen? Kaya ba sa inyo, open reveal is better now. It's better, people of God, sa sila ang pagigugma. Amen? Kung makasala siya sa inyo, sa ang imuutot sa inyo, sawa na siya. Kapag makinuso siya, patawa na siya. Kung sa sulod sa isa kaadlaw, makapinto siya makasala sa inyo. Kagkani makasala siya, nagpangayo siya, sin patawad, patawa na siya.
The Lord that instilled in your spirit the joy and his strength
so that your joy will be complete. He wants you to be happy, genuine, 24/7. He wants you to experience the joy that you never experienced before. And he will not allow you to embrace that unforgiveness because he wants you to be happy. Fulfillment, people of God, is the desire of the Lord to you. What is the use of money if you are not happy?
Wow. Amen.
What is the use, people of God, if you have this car and you have a big house and you are so successful, people of God, in your career? You are, people of God, well known because of your stand and your title. But yet, people of God, there is no joy in your heart. There is no hope and no peace in your heart. Say it and relax your happiness. Who among you in this world, people of God, will say, God, I want to be happy? But because staying angry robs your happiness.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
I love, people of God, the declaration of one of the child of God in this room when he said, for the sake of my freedom, I will choose to forgive. Because if you have freedom, you are set free and happy.
Amen.
Amen. Sometimes you forgive them because you were wrong. But we choose, people of God, to forgive. Amen. We choose, people of God, to forgive. Now, say Jesus, when you say, I forgive them, Father, because they don't know what you are doing. Say Jesus, we're not in the sa Adon. We're not in the sa Jesus, Amen. We're not in the sa Adon. But we choose, people of God, to forgive because he don't want this enemy to rob his happiness. Because the joy of the Lord is your inheritance.
Amen. Yes, Lord.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. The Lord God is saying this. 1 John chapter 4, verse 20. 1 John chapter 4, verse 20 says, Ang nagasiling sa iya, nagaligong masa sa Diyos, pero wala nagaligong masa iya ito. Sa Diyos, ngayon hindi niya gamit makita. If anyone says I love God, yet he hates his brother, he is a liar. For anyone who does not love his brother whom he has seen, cannot love God whom he has not seen. 1 John chapter 3, verse 15, it says, Ang tao na wala nag-ihugma sa iyong utod, manupatay. Kaya ipaluan ninyo na wala si manupatay na may kabuli na wala si katapusan. O God, book up you. But if you want to receive the joy, and if you want that the Jesus, the risen Jesus, will complete your joy, choose to forgive. Choose to forgive. Choose, people of God, to forgive. The book of Matthew, it says, Matthew chapter 5, verses 23 to 24. Ano binabasa po yung sarili? Ano yung piso din yung Bible? Hallelujah. The book of Matthew chapter 5, verses 23 to 24, it says, Gani, bisan sino, then it's for bisan sino. Hallelujah. Gani, bisan ara ka na sa halaga na nagadala sa imong halag sa Diyos. Kagpatungtungan mo ang imong uto, may malaking mabukot sa imo. Ano ba sa Bible? Ipilin mo anan ang imo inong halag malapit sa halaran. Kagkatungan mo gilayon ang imong uto. Kagmakipaghusay sa iya. Dayon magbalik ka sa halaran kag maghalad sa imo inaghalad sa Dios. Do you believe, people of God, that forgiveness upgrades your Christian character?
Amen.
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 Forgiveness upgrades your Christian character. Why? Because, people of God, if you will forgive, hindi ka na maging brave, but bravest. The first to apologize is the bravest. Amen. The first to apologize is the bravest. Look at people of God, the story of the cross. What happened, people of God, to the first? Nagkapalag sa mga kawa. Kung ikaw Diyos, luwasa ang iyong kaugalingon, kagluwasa man kami. He mocked people of God, the darling of heaven. Hallelujah. But Jesus, wala si Jesus na to stop down and entertain the demons behind her, behind him. He chose to be brave and he chose, people of God, to patawad.
Hallelujah.
So mga cylinders, Lord, isganan ako. Pero gusto ko pagiging na maging isganan. Amen. Because the first people of God who forgive. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. The first to forgive, people of God, is the strongest. It is not easy, people of God, na magkato sa silang atawo na nasakitan ka and say sorry. Pero ang pagbato, hapos lang. Ang pagsaruso, hapos lang. But to stoop down to the level, people of God, of the humility that the Bible, people of God, is requiring to us, it is not easy. But if you will first to forgive, you are the strongest. It is not near, people of God, na kung siya nakasalamat, hallelujah, hindi ako magpalapit kung mga ayaw ko tayo. San tayo matikang ako kag makahambal ko, sorry for hurting you. That's why naaki ka sa akin. Forgive me. I am the strongest. Jesus at the cross, he is the strongest. Why? He chose to forgive. Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing. Amen. Amay ko, patawara sila. Kay wala sila na kay walo kung ano ang ila binahimo. The first people of God to forgive is the happiest.
Amen.
The first to forget is the happiest. Because, people of the Lord, you choose, people of God, not to embrace and not to feed, hallelujah, that anger, that bitterness, that resentment in your heart. So the enemy and the demon, that even the second sense of the one that has a kitan sa imo, wala ka siya sa puder, can grow to rob your happiness. Amen. The first to forget is the happiest. Jesus, siya ang pinakamalipayon na tao sa bilog ng kalibutan, because in spite, people of God, of that pain, he chose, people of God, to laugh and to bore it, all that pain into the grave.
Amen.
Amen. This is the message of resurrection. The first to apologize is the bravest. The first to forgive, people of God, is the strongest. The first, people of God, to forget is the happiest. Ang mga pasamado, Isaiah chapter 1 verse 18. Nagsiling pa ang Ginoo. Narito mo, husayon natin ini. Bisan pa ang kakiko sa inyong mga sala. Libruhan ko ini. Agod maging matindog ka. Amen. Come. Come now. Let us reason together, says the Lord. Though your sin are like scarlet, they shall be as white as snow. Though they are red like crimson, they shall be as wool. Hallelujah. Isaiah 43 verse 25 says, ako mismo ang nagapanas sa imo sa lahat.
Amen.
Sino kasi nga, praise God? Ako mismo ang nagapanas sa imo mga sa sin. Amen. If you choose people of God to forgive, and if you choose people of God to love, the enemy has no power, people of God, to rob your happiness. And the enemy has no power to select you, because you are brave, you are strong, and you are happy. There's no room, people of God, in your mind, in your heart. Amen. Any lies and any threats of the enemy. So now, people of God, this is the message and the encouragement of the Lord. Embrace the true meaning of the resurrection. Amen. Amen. It's more on to the peace.
Hallelujah.
He sets you free. Thank you, Lord. She shall say, please come. Our enemy is ourselves. Sometimes people of God,